I'm going to show you a great ab core exercise. It's called Stir the Pot. You're going to take an exercise ball, Swiss ball or physio ball. You can get one about this size, maybe a little bit bigger. Make sure it's full of air, obviously. You're going to get into this position on your knees. Go on your forearms on the ball. You're going to push in, brace through your core, bring your belly button towards your spine, and you're simply going to stir the pot like you're stirring a big pot of soup in a clockwise direction, and then you can reverse it the other way as well. You can challenge it at an angle in different directions. Stir the pot is great because it hits different muscle fibers in different directions. If you're feeling really advanced, you can go up from your forearms into your toes, hold that there, and stir the pot. It's a little bit easier when you have a bigger ball. This small ball is a little challenging. But again, if you're just starting off, go on the knees, stir the pot, you can even go back and forth. Do that for about 30 seconds, you'll feel the burn through there. It's one of the best core and lower back exercises you can do. Have a great one.